The Green Lantern has no reason to suck. It's got beautiful people like Ryan Reynolds and Megan Fox. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm being told it's not Megan Fox, just the Megan Fox of Green Lantern. It also has Tony Stark's dad and the Juggernaut bitch. The villain will soon become an audience favorite, a giant shit monster with appearances by CGI, and a guest cameo by slightly better CGI. Oh, and Ryan's Batman voice.
Green Lantern's light.
Also, just like Avatar, all female aliens have breasts.